To change default interpolation, go to Edit, Preferences, Animation. Here you can change default interpolation.